Look for the Gummy Bear album with lots of music.